Former NFL and Arkansas quarterback Ryan Mallett died on Tuesday at the age of 35. Mallett was pronounced dead at a hospital after an apparent drowning off the coast of Florida. Mallett was recently hired